official channel. Oh my freaking god. This user freaking sucks. This user claims that he respects opinions, even though he does the complete opposite. He disrespected my opinion, and Michael Mitchie is back, and he cannot handle people hating on Sausage Party, proving that he is a huge hypocrite. This user keeps cyberbullying me and my YouTube friends, which can make him cold-hearted, and it could get him a community guideline strike. His videos are so stupid and cringeworthy, as bloody hell. This user likes to take Angry Kid and Minions way too seriously. He cannot handle people liking Minions and hating Angry Kid, which proves that he is a bigger hypocrite. This user reported my videos for no goddamn reason. I am not going to say what they are, because I have already told you. This user forced me to like Angry Kid and South Park. Dude, you should learn that I can hate these shows. I prefer shows like Emmerdale, Coronation Street, In the Night Garden, Thomas the Tank Engine, Rum, Butterbeans Cafe, Postman Pat, and you will find all the shows that I prefer in my These Shows Rock playlist. Anyways, this user keeps calling me a liar for no reason, even though I didn't lie about anything, which can make him a liar. He keeps saying that my movies are fake, even though they are not. He also said that my Toy Story Sheriff Woody and Buzz Lightyear figures are fake. Dude, those are real figures that I got from the shops. This user is so freaking annoying. This user says that Minions ripped off Go-Jetters, even though Minions came first. This user said that I killed Lightning McQueen, even though I didn't. He only makes videos by sending links, because he is too lazy to make them himself. He keeps saying that the Minions eat crisps, even though they eat bananas. He also says that the In the Night Garden characters also eat crisps, even though they drink Pinkie Pond juice. He freaked out just because I like Angry Birds. I like the games, the cartoon series, and the movies. This user says that he is a YouTube star, even though he only has 14 subscribers. He sends lots of hate comments. I hope this user gets terminated soon. I don't even know who likes this user, but do you know who hates this user? Me, my friend Kirstie, DJN/SouthParkAndFNAFFTWBojFTL2007, Igglepiggle336 LightningMcqueen909 Rocks, SonicComplete and MM/SpongeBob SquarePants FTW SouthParkFTL2005. We hate this user with a super mega flaming huge burning passion. So screw Joshua's official channel, and screw Big Angry Kid Fan Hafa. Remake is so many times better than Joshua's official channel, and on Extreme Rant.